In the first two verses, he's talking about the sun, the moon, the stars, the wandering stars, which we call planets, and a constellation, which is Virgo. John says that he sees a great sign in heaven, that there is a woman, she's clothed in the sun with the moon under her feet, and she has a crown of 12 stars on her head. But she's also pregnant, but not just pregnant, she's in labor and about to give birth.
We know that Virgo would be the woman. The moon will actually be at her feet. The sun will traverse about her shoulder, clothing her in the sun. And in her head will be 12 stars. 9 of those will be the constellation of Leo. It makes up Leo. They're always there. But the 3 other ones that are not there are the syzygy, the alignment of planets. Mercury will align. We'll have Venus that's there, and also Mars, making up the 12 stars.
And we can see that the 12 constellations around the ecliptic only has one woman in it that the sun, the moon, and the wandering stars can travel through. And that would be Virgo.
A woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. She was pregnant. Now how can a sign in heaven be pregnant? There's another planet that is right now been in what we would call the womb of Virgo for several months. And it will exit that womb due to what's called retrograde motion, which is going back and forth, on September 23rd.
What happened in November of 2016, the planet Jupiter moves into the birthing canal in the constellation of this woman, and it stays there for a period of close to 42 weeks, which is a human gestation period. And it doesn't exit until the sign is finished on September 23rd, 2017.
When we see this occurrence of Jupiter going into the womb of Virgo, that does happen every 11 years. It's not rare. We know the moon's at her feet once a year, so that's not rare. What we do see as very rare are these 3 planets lining up in Leo. As they come in again, this makes this occurrence once every 7,000 years. That is extremely rare.
I actually took the time, I went back 6,000 years, and I took screenshots of every single time that the woman was clothed in the sun with the moon at her feet. Because again, that happens every year. But do you have her giving birth? And do you have 12 stars at her head? There's never been a day that the exact same thing that happens in 2017 has ever happened. I also went 1,000 years into the future. It's just not there. This is the year that it seems that John saw.
Right down the line, every single thing that's going to happen on September 23rd, factually, is mentioned in a book that's 2,000 years old.
Stop.